Huh? Yung Denix 2. That was a cold kill.